Hello, I'm Cleopatra Wallace, and this video is all about Kiely Rodni. Now, Kiely Rodni is a 16-year-old young lady who was enjoying herself this past weekend, and she disappeared. So spirit guides, holy angels, and ancestors gather around, because this morning, we are going to Truckee, California. And I'm going to get a few decks out to use. Now, I've been having trouble shuffling with these long fingernails on, so I'm going to go real slow with this. Alright, back to the story. Now, Kiely Rodni was enjoying herself. She was at a party in a wooded area in Truckee, California, that's known as the Prosser Family Campground, which has a sub area inside of it known as the Sanctuary. Oh. All right. And it's exactly four. All right. Now, if the cards fall to the ground, I only read the ones that fall face down. If too many come out, I take the top and the bottom. But right now, we are digging into the affairs of Kiely Rodni, 16-year-old girl who was at a party on August the 5th, which was a Friday. Now, let's get our location down. Like I said, we're in Truckee, California, near the Prosser Family Campground. Our zip code is 96161. We're in the zip code of 96161. We're there on August the 5th through to August the 6th of 2022. We're going to be looking into Kiely Rodni's activities between the hours of 12:15 a.m. on August the 6th all the way to, let's go to 3 a.m. on August the 6th. So we're going to work within a 4-hour window. All right. Everybody know where we're at now? Let's read the first card that came out. All right. The first card out was the Hangman card. Oh, these cards all came out at the same time. So. All right. See. Now, this is interesting. Well, all the cards are interesting, of course, but, okay. Now, of course, we're in the woods, so there are going to be trees and leaves everywhere. But that's not the interesting thing about this card. The interesting thing about this card is the man shooting from all the way over there to over here. He has found a target or something to aim at, something to aim for. So this here card is about the energy of this person who is targeting or aiming. All right, so we're gonna clarify that. We're just seeing what's out here first. All right, the second card out is the Seven of Coins. And this is the Omega Land deck that I started with. Let's see what's on here. A wheelbarrow. Now, her car is still missing, so that's important to note, too. She was driving a silver Honda CRV, and it's still missing. But this, if they want me to, something to do with this wheelbarrow here. They're showing me something so strange. Okay, so, do you know how you can cut like grass and it's that little bag in attached to the lawnmower that collects the clippings? Like, they're showing me this wheelbarrow, but the way that I'm seeing it, it looks like a lawnmower with the little with the clipping bag connected to it. So we're gonna no worries, we're clarifying all of this. All right, let's see what's next out here. I have yet to see Kylie's energy either, so that's important to note. Because this is the energy of somebody targeting, and this is the energy of this lawnmower or wheelbarrow, not even a person holding it. All right, so the next card that came out is the Tower. All right, and this is a bonfire. I don't remember hearing anything about a bonfire when I had looked into the story. This is a bonfire or a fire that you can see from a distance. I wonder if they had a bonfire at that party. I'm sure it's a campground. There was probably a bunch of small fires. All right, so we have a fire. What else is here? All right, the last card that came out is Five of Wands. And there's quite a bit of violence on this card, so brace yourselves. They are pointing out the bloodshed, unfortunately. Just the one that's, just this blood here, though, that's by this man's face. So that could be a bloody nose or a busted lip, a little bit of blood on her face. All right, so let's go back. Let's start to clarify as to get some details. First things first, let's get our perpetrator. This guy here likes to target young girls. All right, and to do that, we are going to start out with the Edgar Allan Poe deck. Like I said, I have to go very slow because these stupid fingernails are so long, they're practically handicapping me. So my cards aren't shuffling the way I want them to. So we got a slow shuffle. All right, Spirit, we are still in the zip code of 96161. It's August the 6th. It's just stopped being August the 5th. We're very close to midnight right now. It's somewhere between 11:48 p.m. and 12:06 p.m. You show me a man? Oh, I didn't waste no time since I said the word man. Let's see what it is. All right. And what do you know? It's another man. I want to know everything about this man. All right, this is the King of Pentacles card, and I am familiar with this story. The story is the eyesore story. You see how this man has money just falling out of his pockets, his money everywhere? He creates his money by dealing in other people's energy. Like, he will wait till somebody built like a very beautiful house, and then he will build a shack or something right next to it, you know, to kind of ruin the look of what you were doing, and then he will make you pay him to take it down. And that's how he made his money, basically ripping people off. He was a real scumbag. Very reminiscent energy of a drug dealer or somebody who hustles. You see the way he got these pets rubbing up against him right here? He has flunkies or groupies or hanger-oners or whatever you want to call them. Or I guess you can say this is the equivalent of saying he has clout. So we have a scumbag with money that has clout. All right. That's who had targeted her. All right. Now let's move along to this card. The card with the wheelbarrow or some sort of clippings bag. A big bag with wheels or a wheelbarrow with wheels. We're going to clarify it. And to do that, we're going to use the spider deck. All right, Spirit, it is still the early morning hours of August the 6th. We have officially left August the 5th now. It's past midnight and it's August the 6th. We are between the hours. It's now between 1 a.m. and 3 a.m. You show me a bag or a clippings. All right, what is this? Unusual good luck. Now it's a box. So I think we're on to something. This is some sort of container. Is this some sort of this wheelbarrow thing? Or lawnmower bag that's now a box? Whatever it is, it's some sort of it's some sort of container. Let's see if we can find out where the container is at right now. Spirit, you're showing me something small, something on wheels. It has a bit of a square shape to it. It's not round at all. We have 90 degree corners. Where is this container? Or oh, two cards came out. All right. Whew, the two cards that came out, that's a lot of energy right there on this container, this box, this wheelbarrow thing, this square object. It's a lot of energy on this. All right, and the two cards that came out when I asked where this container is, first card that came out, well, they came out at the same time, but the first one that I seen was this Eight of Wands card. Now, the Eight of Wands is about action, it's about movement, but more importantly, we have an electronic or digital trail that deals with this container. You see these are messages, and look at them. They're red. All the messages are red. These are red messages. So somebody was communicating with someone else dealing with this container or box or wheelbarrow. All right, and the other card that came out is, oh, we finally have her. The World card, and this is Kylie's energy on it. So, unfortunately, it came out on the container. But we do have her energy now. So, let's ask questions about it or about her. All right. Thank you, Spirit. We're in a zip code of 96161. It is between the hours of 12:05 to 3 a.m. You've shown me a container, and it has Kiely Rodni's energy attached to it. Looking for the right deck. Use the Nightmare Before Christmas set. All right, zip code 96161 is between the hours of 12:05 to 12:10 to 3 a.m. It's August the 6th of 2022. Kiely Rodni has been missing for hours now. She went missing from the Prosser family campground. She was at a party at the sanctuary. Her silver Honda CRV is still missing. You show me her energy here. Can you tell me more about her energy? Where is she now? What is her energy like now? Not in here. I guess it is in here. All right, so we're going to, this is a quite a bit, so we're going to take the top and the bottom. I'm definitely taking these two because they fell right here together. All right, so the top and bottom from this one will be these two. Okay, so we have four cards dealing with her energy now, as it concerns this box. All right, these two I feel like are going to be my answer because they fell right here and they're touching each other when they fell like that. Damn it. All right, so now we have two females in the picture, but this is her again. This energy here, this is still Kylie's energy. But I don't like the way this just happened. Okay. All right. So this is Alice. When it first came out, this is Alice. Alice is alive. Okay. In the Alice in Wonderland story, she never dies. When we switched decks and her energy came out again, she's now this woman. This is the Sally lady from The Nightmare Before Christmas. Very beautiful, very charismatic, but also very dead. So there's something to note. And also, this woman is here. This is Mom. And of course she would be here. Her daughter is missing. All right. Let's see what these two are that came out in the pile of too many. I think they're showing us how it happens. Okay. You see the drinks? Even the drinks change. From like living drinks, good party drinks, to toxic drinks, poisonous drinks, or drinks that'll do you harm. See how things are contrasting? We got like the living color lady and then the Sally lady who's now ashen and gray. We got the party drinks that are lively colored. And then we have the toxic, poisonous, whatever they beverages that, you know, that does harm. All right. This is not going the way that we would want it to go, but we're going to keep going. We only have two more left to get through. All right. The next card that come up was this bonfire card. Now, like I said, I remember hearing anything about a bonfire at this party. We're going to see what this fire has to do with our situation. Thank you, Spirit. We are still in the zip code of 96161. We're in Truckee, California, looking for Kiely Rodni. She went missing after attending a party at the Prosser Family Campground on August the 5th and 6th. We're between the hours of 12 a.m. and 3 a.m. You showed me a fire, a big fire. See what I mean? Fingernails, they stop you from shuffling correctly. Alright. You showed me a fire, a big fire. Within a zip code of 96161. Oh. Alright. There they are. Three is not too many. Alright. Oh. It's back. The seven of coins. Now, they're referencing back to this. This is a seven of coins card. This is also a seven of coins card. But now, we have like this little hill thing that he's standing on. I think this could possibly be a shallow grave, maybe. Alright, the next two cards that came out was we have the Two of Swords. And we have the Eight of Cups. This Eight of Cups, I think we may be looking at the location here. Where he's walking away, that's what the Eight of Cups is all about, you know, turning your back on something and walking away. But let's look at our location. We have like some hills or mountains here. These gray lumps, I'm thinking are these gray lumps are like gravel. Like gravelly area. I don't know if it's like an area where people park a lot of cars that has gravel. But I'm seeing gravel here. To me, this is like gravel. Like a lot of gravel, mind you. But this is a road, a dirt road. So we have gravel and a dirt road and some hills here. And it's nighttime. still on this card. So whatever happened with Kiely Rodni, it all happened under the cover of night. Like, there has been no sunshine in these cards. So it all happened that night. Oh, I don't put that right down. All right. We're going to leave it there. Again, I am Cleopatra Wallace. If you found this video interesting, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because who knows what's going to happen next.